Peace TV, the solution for humanity.
Yes, sister.
Assalamu alaikum, Brother Zakir. My name is Dipali Temkar and I'm from Pune. I'm working as an incident manager with an MNC. I would like to accept Islam and I would want you to help me to recite the Kalma.
MashaAllah, the sister Dipali, she's from Pune, working in MNC and she wants to accept Islam. Sister, before you accept Islam, I would like to make sure that is anyone forcing you to accept Islam, sister?
No, brother. I've been reading about Islam since a year now. So I thought this is the best opportunity for me.
MashaAllah. Is anyone forcing you?
No.
Is there any economic pressure?
No.
Is there any physical pressure?
No.
Because in Islam, forcing anyone to accept Islam is prohibited. In Islam, number one. It's even prohibited in this country. That's number two. But if someone wants to accept Islam willingly, no one can prevent you from. And inshallah, as your desire is, I will read the kalma. And inshallah, you can repeat it, sister.
Yes.
And I'd like to ask you before you start the kalma, that do you believe that there is one God?
Yes.
Do you believe that idol worship is prohibited?
Yes, I do.
Do you believe that the last and final messenger is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him?
Yes, I do.
MashaAllah, sister. So I'll just recite the kalma and you can repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That.
That.
There is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That.
That.
Prophet Muhammad.
Prophet Muhammad
is the servant and the messenger of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah. Sister, you're a Muslim. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you Jannah. It's good that you have been studying Islam for 1 year. And it is good you read the Quran and the Hadith. Otherwise, if you have seen the media, maybe you have never accepted Islam. So I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may you accept your effort and inshallah grant you Jannah. Thank you, sister.
Thank you.